Welcome to tonight's boys game of the Patriots versus Spartan. Up jumping, we have 22 and 22, Anderson and Oxley. Ball's up, and Patriots get the ball. Bixler with the ball. Up top, hands it up, passes it to Hofer. Hofer up top over to Gatsky. Gatsky shoots for three, misses. Hofer with the rebound. Bixler will shoot for three as well. Hofer again rebounds that. Gatsky takes the ball, goes in for two, shoots, misses. Bixler rebound, shoot, miss, but is fouled on. Fouls number 50, Von Eye, his first team foul. Shea shoots and makes his first one. Shoots again and misses. Rebounded by Von Eye. Oshner with the ball. Passes it to Paulson. Inside of Von Eye. Von Eye shoots for two, misses. Knipling rebounds and is fouled on. Foul on number 22, Anderson, his first, second team foul. Bixler will take the ball down court. Bixler passes off to Gatsky. Ball goes over to Knipling. Over to Hofer. Bixler will throw it inside to Knipling. Knipling will throw it back out for Bixler to shoot three, misses. And Anderson will rebound. Anderson up top, goes inside to Von Eye. Von Eye passes it outside to Oshner. Anderson with the ball goes in and is fouled on. Trevor Hofer with a push, his first team foul. Paulson on a bounce passes inside. Oshner with the ball. Oshner gives it to Von Eye. Over to Witte. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. Bixler with the ball, passes it, gets it back, inside Oxley. Oxley goes up, shoots, misses. Von Eye with the rebound. And foul is called. Foul number four, his first, second team foul. Spartans will get the ball. 5:52 left in the first quarter. The score is 0-1. Patriots in the lead. Anderson with the ball. Passes off to Witte. Witte gives it to Paulson. Paulson tries passing it, and Von Eye will barely get it. Witte with the ball. Passes inside to Paulson. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. Knipling with the ball, passes it to Gatsky to shoot for three, misses. Knipling with the rebound. Gatsky will barely keep it on their side of the court. Gatsky again shooting for three, misses in the same spot. Paulson with the rebound. Foul. Foul on 22. Oxley, his first third team foul. Paulson taking the ball down court. Passes over to Witte. Hands it off to Anderson. Paulson shoots for three. Misses. Rebounded by Knipling. Gives it to Bixler. Trevor Hofer goes up for a layup. Fouled on. Fouls on number 30, Landon Oshner, his first third team foul. Trevor Hofer shoots, misses his first free throw. Shoots, makes a second. Paulson throws it to Von Eye. Almost gets it stolen. Von Eye gives it back to Paulson. Inside to Oshner. Oshner gives it to Von Eye. Goes up for two. Misses. And Knipling will get the ball. Barely. And Spartans with the ball. Oshner gets it. Gives it to John Witte. And foul is called. Fouls on number 3, Bixler. His first, fourth team foul. Von Eye with the ball. Goes up for two. Misses. Trevor Hofer with the rebound. Gatsky with the ball. Passes it to Bixler. Back to Gatsky. Over to Knipling. Shoots for two. Puts it in. Oshner with the ball. Gives it to Paulson. Over to Van Eye. Passes off to Witte. Shoots for two. Misses. Trevor Hofer with the rebound. Passes off to Gatsky. Far over to Knipling. Goes up for Bunny Hop. Misses. Oxley with the rebound. Makes it and is fouled on. Fouls on 23, John Witte, his first, fourth team foul. Number 21, Keegan Mallon coming in for Knipling, and 25, Eli Hofer coming in for Trevor Hofer. And then Anderson is also coming in for Von Eye. Oxley shoots, misses it. And number 23, John Witt, is called for a push and is given to the Patriots. His second. Oh, sorry, number 30, Oshner, his second as well. Fifth team foul. Gatsky with the ball. Number 30 is coming for Tyler Oxley. Eli Hofer gets it off to Keegan Mallon, up top to Gatsky. Bixler tries passing it off to Eli Hofer, but he slips, letting it go out of bounds. Spartans get the ball. Oshner with the ball, passes off to Witte, over to John Witte. Oshner tries passing it to Anderson, ball goes out of bounds. Ball goes to the Patriots. Bixler passes off to Gatzke. Gatzke gives it to Malin. Shoots for two. Misses. Eli Holfer with the rebound. Goes up for two. Misses, but is fouled on. Foul on 23. John Witt, his second. Sixth team foul. Eli Holfer shoots. Makes his first one. Online, get ready. Shoots and makes a second one. 2:54 left in the first quarter. The score 0-8. Patriots in the lead. Eli Holfer with a steal. Keegan Mallon goes up for two. Is rejected by the Spartans. And Paulson will take the ball down court. Passes it off. Gets it over to Oshner. Gives it back to Anderson. And Anderson will travel, giving it to the Patriots. Von I will come back in, letting number 23, John Witt, out. Keegan Mallon with the ball, passes off to Gatzke. Shoots for three and makes it. Witt with the ball, tries passing it. Bixler will steal. Bixler passes off to Gatzke, shoots for another three, and puts it in. Two in a row. The score 14-0, Patriots in the lead. And Gatzke will get called. This will be his first, fifth team foul. Paulson with the ball. Passes over to Von I. Over to Witt. Witt gives it to Paulson, shooting for three. Paulson puts it in, making their first 3 points of the game. Bixler gives it inside to Keegan. Ball goes out of bounds. Oxley, Trevor Holfer, and Knipling will come back in, letting Cooper, Gordon, Mallon, and Eli Holfer. Nope. Foul on number four, Boston Knipling. His second, sixth team foul. Still Spartans ball. And he'll come out, letting Eli Holfer back in. Paulson with the ball. Throws it over to Anderson, back to Paulson. Witt passes off to Oshner. Anderson up top. Witt will try to go in. He'll throw it, hit Oxley's foot, and go out of bounds. Minute 27 left in the first quarter. Oshner will take the ball. Over to Paulson to shoot for three. Misses. And a foul is called. I'm not sure on what. There's a lot going on. Fouls on number 22, Anderson, his second, seventh team foul, and it'll be 1-1, Gatzke up to shoot. Minute 17 left in the first quarter, again the score is 3-14. Anderson out, letting number 20, Hunter Mees, in. Gatzke shoots his first, misses, and foul on number 5, again, which will be Landon Gadsky, his second. Seventh. No, my bad. He's on number 32. Witt, his first. Eighth team foul. Gadsky makes his first one. Gadsky shoots his second. And misses. Von Eye with the ball. Rebound. Paulson will take the ball down court. Oshner passes out to Von Eye up top. Inside to Witt. He'll shoot. Miss, but is fouled on. Fouls on number 25, Eli Hofer, his first seventh team foul. Witt will shoot, miss his first one. Shoot his second, miss as well. And ball go out of bounds, giving it back to the Spartans. 55.3 seconds left in the first quarter. Score 3-15. Patriots in the lead. And Witt will push off, giving the ball to the Patriots. That'll be his second, ninth team foul. Gadsky with the ball, passes off to Bixler. Bixler gives it over to Hofer, Trevor Hofer. Can't do anything, gets it up top to Gadsky, over to Eli Hofer. Patriots just throwing around. Bixler shoots for three, makes it. 27 seconds left in the first quarter. Witt takes the ball. Goes in for a layup, passes off to Von Eye. Eli Hofer hits it out of the ball, out of bounds, giving it to the Spartans. Von Eye with the ball. Hands off to Oshner. Over to Mies. Paulson trying to get somewhere, doesn't. Foul is called. Foul's number 23, Trevor Hofer. This will be his second. Eighth team foul. Paulson up to shoot. Shoots. Makes it. Shoots his second and makes that as well, making the score now 5-18. Patriots in the lead. Inside to Oxley. Goes up. Shoots. Misses. Eli Hofer with the rebound. Gadsky will shoot for an out three, last second, makes it. That will end the first quarter. The score, 5-21, Patriots in the lead.
And second quarter start, Spartans getting the ball. Paulson up top, hands off to Mies. Mies gives it off to Witt. Paulson at the end, gives it to Mies to shoot for three. Misses. Oxley with the rebound. Pass, gives it to Gadsky. Over to Keegan Mallon. Shoots for two. Makes it.
Oshner with the ball. Gives it to Paulson. Throws it to Von Eye. And Tyler Oxley will steal it. Given to Gadsky.
Gadsky at the three, shoots again, misses. Oshner with the rebound. Paulson gives it off to Mies. Back to Paulson, over to Oshner. And Paulson will travel, giving the ball back to the Patriots. Oxley, Keegan Mallon, and Eli Hofer will come out, letting Knipling, Grayson Binger, and Trevor Hofer in. Bixler with the ball. Passes off to Trevor. Gives it to Binger. Over to Knipling. Gadsky called for travel. And we'll give the ball to the Spartans, who will take a 30-second timeout. Back from timeout. Page Spartans with the ball. Oshner will get it. Pass off to Witt. Witt tries to get to Von Eye, barely gets there. Hand it off to Oshner. And will get stolen by Trevor Hofer. Goes up for a layup, misses. Knipling will rebound. Gives to Binger, goes for two, misses. And foul is called. Foul number four, Knipling, his third, ninth team foul. Oshner up to shoot. Knipling will come out letting Eli Hofer in. Shoots, misses, Gadsky will rebound. Passes it to Bixler. Bixler goes in, hands it off to Eli Hofer. Hofer is rejected by Von Eye. Witt will take the ball, passing off to Paulson to take down court. Mies with the ball. Gives it to Witt. And is stolen by Eli Hofer. Bixler passes over to Trevor. Throws it in, makes two, and is fouled. Fouls on number 20, Hunter Mies, his first 10th team foul. Grayson Binger will come out letting Oxley in, and Von Eye will come out letting 22 Anderson back in. Trevor shoots, misses. Anderson will rebound, handing it off to Paulson. 5:50 left in the first half. The score 5-25. Patriots in the lead. Paulson will shoot, miss, rebounded by Witt, giving it to Anderson to shoot for a three, who airballs it and goes out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots. Bixler with the ball, passes off to Gadsky, inside to Oxley. Gives it to Bixler, all other side of the court to Trevor. Goes to shoot, misses, rebounded by Paulson. Paulson going in for a layup. Foul's called. Looked like his own man hit him at first. Foul's on number 23, Trevor Hofer. His third 10th team foul. Witt up for two. And misses his first one. Shoots his second. misses. Oxley with the rebound. And foul will be called. Foul on 22 Anderson, his third. Oxley up for two. Hofer was let out, letting Mallon in. Oxley will shoot, and it just won't go in. Anderson will come out, letting Von Eye, number 50, in for the Spartans. Oxley shoots a second and drains it. Paulson passes off to Oshner. Over to Witt. Witt gives it to Paulson to shoot for two. Misses. He rebounds it. And hands it off to Eli Hofer. Bixler tries passing it. And it just goes out of bounds. Also for the Spartans, 20 came out, letting number 23 over. John Witt in. Paulson goes, passes off to Owen Witt, shoots for three, misses. Oxley with the rebound. Foul is called. Foul's on number 30, Landon Oshner, his third. Oxley up for two again. Shoots his first. Doesn't go in. Oshner will come out, letting Mies back in. Oxley shoots and drains the second one. 4:40 left in the first half. The score 5-27. Patriots in the lead. Meath passes off to Owen Witt. Over to Paulson. Shoots for three. Misses. Gatsky will rebound. Gatsky goes. Passes off to Mallon. Goes up top to Bixler. Bixler gives it to Eli Hofer to shoot for three. Misses and hands it right to Owen Witt. Paulson takes the ball. Passes it to Owen Witt. Over to Mies. Back to Witt. Gives it to John. John passes it to Paulson, who wants to go in. Goes, shoots for two. Misses. Eli Hofer with the rebound. Eli will give it to Bixler to take down. Gives it to Gatsky. Gatsky called for a travel again, giving it to the Spartans. Paulson with the ball, passes off to John, giving it to Owen Witt. Owen throws out to Mies to shoot for a three, misses. Bixler will rebound. Bixler hands it off, and John Witt will steal the ball. Bad pass by Bixler. Paulson will give it to Witt. Witt will be given a charge. This will be his third foul. Patriots getting the ball. Eli Hofer comes out along with Keegan Mallon. And Trevor Hofer. Cooper Gordon. Cooper Gordon and Binger coming in. Oxley with the ball, goes up, doesn't get it, but is fouled on. He goes for two, fouls on number 50, Van Eye, his second. Shoots his first, misses. Owen Witt will come out, letting number 24, Tyler Eaton, in. Tyler shoots, makes a second one. Paulson with the ball. Passes off to John. John Witt will give it to Eaton. Over to Paulson. Paulson trying to get in. Gives it back to John. John goes in for two, misses. Mies will rebound. Mies goes up for two and puts it in. Bixler with the ball, passes it to Binger. Over to Oxley. Oxley shoots for two, misses. Binger will rebound, put it in for the 2 points. The score now 7-30. Patriots in a major lead. Paulson with the ball. We'll hand it off to John Witt. Giving it to Mies inside to Von Eye. Von Eye goes for two. Misses. Tyler Oxley will take the ball, giving it to Bixler. Bixler gives it to Gatzke to shoot for three. Misses. Oxley will rebound. Go up for 2 points. Spartans with the ball. Minute 50 left in the first half. Paulson with the shoots for three. And misses. Ball go out of bounds. And Spartans will get the ball. Eli Hofer coming in, giving Oxley a break. And full timeout will be called by the Spartans. And after timeout, Spartans with the ball. Paulson gives it to Von Eye. Hand it off to John. John goes up for two. Misses. Gatskill rebound. Rushes down court. Goes up for 2 points. Misses. And Gatzke will be called for a charge. His second personal foul. Mallon coming in for Gatzke. Paulson with the ball, passes off to Mies. Mies almost loses it. Hands off to John Witt, back to Paulson. Paulson going in for two, loses grip of the ball, letting it go out of bounds. Bixler with the ball, passes off to Binger. Over to Cooper Gordon. Cooper gives it to Mallon, who goes up for two, misses, and is fouled on. Fouls on 50, Von Eye, his third personal foul. Keegan shoots and misses his first foul. First shot. Shoots. Misses first. Binger with the rebound. And Bixler will get the ball before it's taken away. Bixler goes up for two. Makes it. Doesn't count for the shot. Foul on number 23, John Witt, his third personal foul. Shoots and makes his first one. shoots his second and makes that as well. 55 seconds left in the first half. The score 7-34. Patriots just in the lead considerably. Mees will take the ball, giving it over to Eaton. Eaton goes up for two, misses. Paulson will rebound, puts it up for two, misses. Ball on the ground, jump ball, giving it to the Patriots. Hofer with the ball, gives it over to Bixler. Waiting for one shot. 15 seconds left on the clock. Eli Hofer with the ball. Goes up for two. Makes it. Paulson will shoot. Miss. And then it'll end the first half. The score 7-36. Patriots winning. And welcome to the second half of the Patriots versus Spartans game. The score again, 7-36, Patriots in the lead. Spartans will get the ball first this quarter. Paulson with the ball. Tries going in, is shut down. Paulson throws it over to Witt, shoots for three, throws it in. Bixler passes off to Gatsky, back to him. Over to Trevor Hofer. Can't do anything. Comes back over to Gatsky, who shoots for a three and goes in. Paulson with the ball. Passes off to Oshner. Over to Anderson. Anderson gets the ball inside, but is tipped, goes out of bounds, and Patriots get the ball. Chase Bixler will take the ball down court. Passes off to Trevor Hofer, who's triple teamed. Knipling with the ball, goes up for two, misses. Anderson with the steal, rebound. Trevor Hofer stole, but the ball went out of bounds, giving the ball back to the Spartans. Paulson with the ball. Gives it over to Oshner. Oshner passes over to Anderson. Anderson can't do anything, so he sends it back. Over to Paulson. Anderson trying to go inside. It's called for a travel. Bixler will get the ball. Hand it off to Gatsky. Inside is Oxley, over to Trevor Hofer. Trevor Hofer shoots for two, misses. Knipling will rebound and just pass it to Paulson. Paulson goes up for two. Misses. Von Eye with the rebound. Goes up for two. Makes it. No call on hitting Gatsky down. Trevor Hofer with the ball. Passes over to Gatsky. Gatsky shoots for three. Misses. Bixler with the ball. Goes back up top. Giving it over to Trevor. Inside to Oxley. Bixler shooting for three. Misses. And foul will be called. On who? I'm not sure. Apparently someone from the Patriots. Tyler Oxley, his second. First team foul of the half. Paulson Paulson with the ball up top, passes over to Anderson. Over to Ochsner, inside to Von Eye. Von Eye goes up for two, misses. Gatzke with the rebound. Gatzke passes it to Bixler, who can't quite get it and gives it to Anderson. Paulson will take the ball down court, shoots a little two, goes in. 5 minutes left in the third quarter. The score now 14-39. Trevor Hofer with the ball, passes over to Bixler. And to Gatzke. Shoots for three, misses. Ball goes out of bounds, giving it to the Spartans. And timeout is called from the Patriots, 30-second timeout. And Spartans getting the ball back. Paulson passes it off to Anderson, over to Ochsner. Ochsner will give it to Witt. Back to Paulson. Inside, and Chase Bixler will steal the ball. Over to Knipling inside, and Knipling will be called for a travel. Paulson with the ball. Paulson goes inside, shoots for two, misses. Knipling with the rebound, passes over to Gatzke. Gatzke passes it to Trevor Hofer, who can't hold on to the ball. Goes out of bounds, giving it to the Spartans. 22 Anderson will go out, letting number 23, John Witt, in. Ochsner with the ball, passes over to Witte, gives it back to Ochsner, who shoots for a three, misses. Von Eye touches the ball, goes out of bounds, and here we'll have Trevor Hofer, Oxley, and Knipling coming out for Eli Hofer, Gordon, and Mallon coming in. Gatzke with the ball, passes over to Bixler. Bixler shooting for three, misses. John Witte with the rebound. Will pass it to Paulson. Paulson trying to go inside, passes over to Owen Witte. Misses. Eli Hofer with the rebound. And foul will be called. Foul is on, I believe, number 50. I am correct. Okay. This will be his fourth foul. First team foul of the second half. Bixler passes to Keegan inside. Shoots, misses. Foul is called. Foul is on number 30, Ochsner. His fourth, second team foul. Ochsner will come out letting Mies in. Eli Hofer passes off to Gatzke. Gatzke shooting for three, misses. Eli Hofer will rebound. It'll hit the ground. Keegan Mallon will kick it out of bounds, giving it over to the Spartans. Paulson with the ball. Passes it over to Mies. Up top to Witte. Paulson will go in for two, puts it in. Bixler with the ball, called for a travel. And Trevor Oxley and Knipling, all three will come back out. And Eli Hofer, Mallon, and Cooper Gordon will head back onto the bench. Trevor almost stealing the ball from Paulson. Paulson now up top. Gives it to Mies, over to John Witte, over to Owen Witte. Shoots for two, makes it. The score now 18-39. half minutes left in the third quarter. Gatzke with the ball. Goes inside, passes out to Bixler. Inside to Oxley. Oxley will be called for a travel. I didn't see his pivot foot move. Spartans will get the ball, though. Paulson with the ball. We'll give it to John Whitty. Over to Owen. Owen passes it to Paulson, who shoots up for two. Misses. Oxley with the rebound. Oxley gives it to Gatzke. Over to Bixler. Inside to Trevor Hofer. Goes up for two. Makes it. Anderson with the ball. Passes over to Whitty. And Trevor Hofer will foul. This will be his fourth foul, second team foul. Anderson with the ball, sends it over to John. John shooting for three, misses. Knipling will rebound, handing it off to Bixler. Bixler runs down court, passes over to Gatzke. Can't do anything, goes back to Bixler. Bixler inside to Oxley. Oxley up for two and goes in. Paulson will take the ball with a minute 15 left in the third quarter. Sends it over to John Whitty. Hands it off to Anderson, shooting for three. Misses with Trevor Hofer rebounding. And long pass. John Whitty will hit the ball out of bounds, giving it back to the Patriots. Knipling out of bounds, passes in to Gatzke, over to Bixler. Trevor Hofer passes into Oxley, who misses his shot. He rebounds it and puts it back in, though. 50 seconds left, score 18-45. Paulson with the ball. Tries going in. Trevor Hofer will foul. That'll be his fifth and final foul of the game. Keegan Mallon will come in for him. That'll also be the third team foul of the half. Paulson with the ball. And Knipling will steal from the pass, throws it to Gatzke. Gatzke goes up for a little layup, and it's good. Paulson with the ball. Hands off to Mies, over to John Whitty. Whitty not sure what to do. Hands it to Paulson. Paulson goes in, and a foul will be called on number 21, Keegan Mallon. His first fourth team foul. Paulson with the ball. Passes inside to Anderson. Anderson goes up, shoots, misses. Oxley will, no, okay, Knipling will rebound. Gives it off to Bixler. Goes out of bounds, giving it to the Patriots still after number 23, John Whitty, hits it out of bounds. Oxley inside, goes up for two, misses, rebound. It's by no one. Anderson will hit it out. 3.5 seconds left in the third quarter. Knipling out of bounds. Passes it to Gatzke. Inside to Oxley. Oxley shoots two. Misses. Knipling throws it up and misses as well. That'll end the third quarter with the score 18-47, Patriots. And beginning of the fourth quarter, Patriots with the ball. Again, the score 18-47, Patriots. Eli Hofer passes over to Gatzke. Gatzke almost losing control. Passes over to Bixler. Back to Eli Hofer. Can't do anything. goes inside, and Paulson will take the ball. Paulson throws it to Anderson, goes out of bounds. Patriots with the ball. Bixler will take down court. Bixler over to Eli Hofer, shooting for three, misses, and Mies will take the rebound. John Witte with the ball, goes inside, passes outside to Owen. Owen trying to go in, gives it to Paulson. Paulson will shoot for two and make it. Bixler going inside, shoots for two, misses, and foul is called. On number four, Knippling, I'm guessing. Yes, his fourth, fifth team foul. Paulson will take the ball down court. Paulson will shoot. And it goes in. Bixler takes the ball down court. He'll go inside. Goes up for two. Misses. Is fouled on. Foul number 23, John Witte. His fourth. Third team foul. Bixler up to shoot. Shoots his first, misses. Shoots his second and makes that. 6.5 minutes left in the game. The score 22-48. Patriots still in the lead. Oshner takes the ball. Tries going inside. Shoots for two. Misses. Gatsky will rebound. Gatsky will give it to Bixler. It'll come back to him. Bixler shoots for three. Drains it. Paulson with the ball. Tries screening him. Doesn't work. Anderson gets the ball over to Mies, then Oshner. Oshner passes it to Owen up top. Owen almost gets the ball stolen. Oh, he does. Bixler will get fouled on by number 32, Owen Witte. His fourth team foul. He's a little hurt. Will. Mallon, Oxley, and Gordon will come in. Bixler, the ball, passes it inside to Oxley. Oxley goes up for two, makes it. Paulson with the ball. Tries going inside, doesn't work, gets the ball stolen by Cooper Gordon. Bixler passes it way over Gatsky, and it goes out of bounds. .520 left in the game. Paulson will take the ball. Hands off to Mies. Over to Anderson. Oshner on the side. Inside to Von Eye. Doesn't quite get anything. Oshner throws it to Mies. Mies gives it back to Paulson. Over to Anderson. Anderson gives it to Oshner. Shoots for three. Misses. Mallon gets the ball. Bixler gives it to Gatsky, who goes up for two, makes it, and is fouled on. Fouls on number 20, Hunter Mees, his second, fifth team foul. Bixler will come out, letting Garrett Wessel in, number 11. And also Mees will come out, letting John Whitty in, number 23. Gatsky shoots. And makes it. And he will come out letting number 14, Craig Mallon in. 4:44 left in the game. Paulson with the ball. Passes over to John Whitty. Up top to Anderson. Gives a clean three-point shot. Misses. Von Eye with the rebound. And foul will be called. Fouls on number 30, Cooper Gordon, his first, sixth team foul. Spartans will get the ball. Anderson throws it over to John, up top to Oshner, to the side to Paulson, who shoots for three, misses, and Grayson Binger will rebound. Looks like basically the JV's in. Craig Mallon throws it over to Garrett. Back to Craig, over to Cooper. Inside to Binger, out to Wessel. Trying to find an opening. Wessel shoot for a little two, misses. Keegan Mallon will rebound. And not make that either. Anderson with the rebound will give it to John Whitty. He'll hand it off to Paulson. Paulson gives it inside to Von Eye. Over to Oshner, who shoots for three. Misses the hoop completely and goes right in the hands of Binger. Binger will give it to Garrett. Over to Craig. Gordon inside to Binger. He goes up for shoot. Misses. And Anderson with the rebound. Hands off to John Whitty. Whitty can't go in. Takes it up top. Hands it off to Paulson. 3:10 left in the game. Anderson takes the ball. Tries going in. And foul will be called on Grayson Binger. His first, seventh team foul. Keegan Mallon will come out, letting Eli Hofer in. John Whitty up to shoot. Shoots and misses. Von Eye with the rebound. Another foul is called. Fouls on number 30, Cooper Gordon, his second, eighth team foul. Von Eye up to shoot. Shoots, misses, Cooper Gordon with the rebound. Hands it off to Garrett Wessel. Wessel passes off to Eli Hofer, over to Craig Mallon. Wessel shooting for two, misses. Eli Hofer will rebound, shoots for an outside three, misses that as well, and Garrett Wessel will get his first foul, ninth team foul. Anderson up to shoot. .238 left in the game. Score right now 22-56. Patriots in the lead. Anderson shoots and makes it, making it now 23-56. And And he's up to shoot a second one. Shoots and makes that as well. 24-56, Patriots in the lead. 2:38 still, because they haven't hit the time. Now it's 2:36. Foul is on number 50, his fifth and final foul. So he will come out letting number 20 Mies in. Binger will shoot and make his first one. Shoots again and scores. John Whitty will take the ball. Over to Owen. Owen will hand it off to John. Over to Oshner. Inside to Mies. And it'll stay with Spartans. Oshner gets the ball. Passes over to Mies. Now to Anderson, going in for two. Misses. Binger will rebound, handing it off to Wessel. Craig Mallon gives it back. Inside to Binger. Binger goes up for two. Misses. He'll rebound it. Throw it out to Craig Mallon, who goes up for two. Misses as well. And Oshner will rebound. He'll take the ball down court. John Whitty with the ball. Foul. Foul is on number 14. Craig Mallon, his first 10th team foul. Shoots and makes his first one. Owen, Whitty, and Anderson will come out, letting 24 Eaton and number 14 Heisman in. Whitty will shoot, miss, rebounded by Gordon. Wessel with the ball. Throws it inside to Eli Hofer. Goes up, misses. Eaton will rebound, and Eli and Cooper Gordon will foul. His third. Eaton up to shoot. Shoots his first and airballs it. Shoots and makes a second one. Minute 25 left in the game. The score 26-58. 32-point gap for the Patriots. Eli Hofer takes the ball. Goes inside for a layup. Shoots, misses. Binger with the rebound. Goes up, misses as well. Wessel get it. Shoots and makes and is fouled on. Foul number 20, me, is his third, 7th team foul. Wessel with the ball, shoots, misses his shot, Gordon will rebound, gives it off to Craig Mountain. Inside of Gordon. Gordon can't do much, throws it out back to Wessel. And he'll miss the ball and let it go out of bounds. Ref timeout. There must be something wet on the floor. 52 and a half seconds left in the game. Ball is the Spartans. Score 26-60. And after the quick break, John Whitty goes up to shoot. Doesn't get it. Jump ball. Stays with the Spartans. Fosnot passes with the ball. Passes over to number 12, Number 42, Lynn will shoot. He'll miss. Rebounded by the Patriots. 28 seconds left. Looks like Patriots just trying to run down the clock. Eli Hofer passes off to Wessel. Just waiting for time to run out. Ten seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And that's the end of the game. The score, 26-60. Patriots winning. Thank you for watching. Have a good night.